They've been dancing, ballroom dancing since 2005, and are students of Albert, France. They've been competitive dancing almost from the beginning, starting at the basic level. Although they have competed in American style in the past, they now compete exclusively to the international standard in Latin dances. They currently compete at the national championship level in the senior 2 and senior 3 categories, and they're currently national senior 2 10 dance finalists. Deborah and Calvin Ota.
Thank you.